I don't even know what to say after that.
Girl, what was that? I gagged.
Goodbye, girls. It was an amazing experience. Stay hydrated.
We're back in the workroom, and Baby Adams is no longer with us. It feels really weird to see her go after having that record, but we all realize that at this point, no one is safe. Okay, Tara, you know I love you, but I really thought that this would be a double sachet, based solely on the sing-off.
I know that the sing-offs might not be the strongest choices, but I am glad I am still in this competition. Don't think I'm letting you all whores walk around here without me.
Well, let's just say I would have expected the outcome to be different. I don't think my song deserved to bottom, but you know, the judges have their mind.
If you have something to say, then it'd be better if you'd call it straight up, don't just throw it out.
I mean, I just disagree with you placing higher than me, but I accept the judge's decision and will step it up.
Okay, so you're bitter as fuck right now, and you're saying I am passing by, when left Tariana herself had a shout-out for me and literally some weeks ago you were the most disconnected in a team challenge, but still got praised, while I was trying to get you out of your head and still I was on the bottom. Is that passing by?
Get her canned ice.
My god, do you ever shut up? You talk and talk and talk, but where is the result, bitch? I own that I was low, I could have sent a better entry. I never came for your personally, I just disagreed with the result. And what does Team White have to do with anything? I was actively discussing, I voiced my opinions about different songs I and you considered and I eventually found a good entry. I don't know why everyone acts like me admitting to struggle makes me some bitch.
Well, by all that shit talk you've been saying about me all those past weeks, it does come to a personal level after a while.
You returned this season because you were a meme and in 7 weeks you only managed to be high once. When Daniel invited you back, you should have said, no thank you, and hung up the phone. Because clearly you barely improved. At least I have the will and the ambition to do great and win this crown.
Girl, listen to yourself. The only thing you are able to do is stir the pot and go against everyone who disagrees with your judgment. You're not taking the crown, and you're not taking anything else except for the next bus to home.
Honey, you're thankful for every week that you slide by because you know you're a weak link and can be eliminated anytime. So stop acting all pompous and be humble, Miss Thing. Half the workroom wants you gone. Maybe ask yourself why.
Miss Gloria, after all that bitterness, you can kiss my sweet ass goodbye.
Party.
The winner of Daniel's song race receives a 1 year supply of forum fame and a cash prize of $1.
It's a brand new week. Seeing Baby Adams go is a bit sad because she was doing really well in the contest but still got eliminated, and it shows that it is anybody's game. I have to say I'm actually happy to see her go. It is one less person in the competition.
I wonder what kind of buffoonery Daniel has planned for us this week.
Ooh, girl. Hey Space Racers. I'm calling from a distant galaxy far, far from our own. At this point in the competition, your talent has to be out of this world. Take me and the judges on your rocket ship and bring us to the edges of the solar system.
We'll have a Star Wars challenge after all.
Hello, hello, hello. My top 7 queens. I hope you're ready for the upcoming weeks. Because from now on, no one is going to be safe anymore. Each and every one of you will be judged by the smallest details. So give it your best. For this week, we're going on a trip to our solar system. As you will have to send songs based on each of our planets. We're not counting Earth though. Curry, as the winner of last week's challenge, you get to assign the planets to the queens. Now ladies, I am expecting only the best. So good luck, and don't fuck it up. Bye girls.
This week's challenge has us sending songs to represent a planet. I'm excited that I received Mars, and I think I can send something truly magical. I think I'm finally also getting to know Dyslexia a little more. It's too bad she is going home this week.
Spill the tea, sis. Do you like the planet I assigned to you?
Honestly, I love it. Thank you so much, Curry. I'm starting to like Curry more. At first I was unsure about her, but now I feel like she earned her wins. She's quite authentic.
Yeah, it took me some time, but I figured it out in the end. I hope everyone is happy with my choices.
Hey sis.
Hey Candice.
What do you think about the queens that are left in the run? Especially Gloria, she has been constantly coming for me, and now I'm done. I'm not talking to her.
I think that Gloria should have been in the bottom two last week. The song she sent was just me, and I don't think that she should be here at this stage in the competition. I am just tired of Gloria Hole. There isn't anything interesting in the competition that she brings. It has all been done before and it is nothing good. It is annoying when you see other queens like Baby Adams go in the competition and Gloria Hole stays.
Yeah, we will see what's going to happen at the end of this week.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to week 9 of Daniel's Song Race, season 6. Leftariana, are you into space travel?
I'm not, but my wig flew to Pluto once and it never came back.
This week, our queens are presenting songs representing each of the planets in our solar system, aside from our home planet Earth. Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. And may the best song win.
Nobody to frame it, running and running with no hope and reaching it, holding your breath with the thought of breathing. I'm mistaken every step with a hope and learning your lesson with a heart and decision.
Welcome back, ladies. Let's see who's this week's shooting stars and who is being sucked into a black hole. And I'm not talking about Scarlett Vaughn Cox's mouth. It is now time for the judges' critiques, starting from the back of the row this time. Tara Yaki is up first.
Hello.
I'm quite conflicted here. I sense a deep feeling of fear but also determination, which I got from your description. However, the song is not my cup of tea at the same time. I was hoping it would be more powerful.
Most of you probably know that I stan Rule. However, I'm glad she's just a featuring here because I'm not a big fan of this song.
Well, I'm sorry.
Up next is Madison.
Hey there, guys.
The song is a sleigh, but your description is lacking something.
My dear, what happened here? You were on fire lately, but now I'm disappointed. Your song was there, and while I don't hate your song, I really got confused with the explanation for your choice.
Oh wow, okay then.
Next up, Candice.
Hello everyone.
Firstly, well done on surviving last week. However, onto this week. I never really liked this song to begin with, unfortunately, and I don't see a clear connection with Jupiter. Good try though.
Oh Jesus.
K.
and ice. It seems like something is bothering you. What's the problem, my dear?
I know this is a competition, but every time listening to the same thing really makes me wonder if Gloria was right, that I don't belong here, and that I shouldn't have returned.
What the fuck is going on? This bitch hasn't even received all critiques yet and she is already breaking down. If she isn't confident in her song, why did she send it? Or does she only want attention and pity? Maybe she should have made sure to improve herself before returning.
Can
I try hard to impress each and every of you, but in the end, nothing comes out as good as I think, and every time getting dragged for my choices while others are just getting praised really makes me feel I don't belong here. Just,
you know, we're a family and we are here for each other. I brought you back for a reason, because I saw something in you. Just because you're getting bad critiques doesn't mean you're not capable of doing things.
Well, on the contrary, I think this slaps. I also quite like the revamp. Well done.
Thank you, guys.
Dyslexia is next.
Oh, hi there.
Oh my god. I'm sad to say that again you fell short.
Oop.
While I appreciate that you obviously tried to find a song that would fit your planet, and you did, I suppose, the bad thing is that it's not really that good.
The song is Bob, but it misses that, Genie Sekawa, if you know what I mean.
Thank you anyway.
Next up, Auth.
Hello, judging panel.
Hi, Auth, my dear. I was absolutely blown away by how beautiful your song was this week. I think it describes Venus perfectly as the goddess of love. Well done.
It's a very good song, not a huge standout for me, but still good.
Your descriptions are always top-notch, girly.
Thank you so much.
Moving on to Curry.
Hi, guys.
Among the best songs this week from you, my dear, and also amongst the best executions when it comes to the challenge. I have nothing else to say. Congrats, Miss Curry.
A solid song, you're in the concept. What else could we ask for?
Thank you.
And last but not least, Gloria Hole.
Hello, hello. Although I feel like this song can drag on at first, I actually love it. It's such a dreamy and beautiful song and I can tell why you chose it. Great job, sweetheart.
We flew to Neptune. The song is dreamy and on top of that, I love your description.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, ladies. While you untuck backstage, the judges and I will deliberate. Well, just between us planetary observers, what did you think about tonight's performances? Starting with Taki Taki Terayaki.
I really liked the song. It wasn't spectacular, but it was good enough for the challenge.
This one is just not the tea.
Our Asian delight survived last week, but unfortunately this week I wasn't as impressed. I just wish the song had more power.
Madison Marie DeLongpre.
I was let down by Madison this week. She proved to be a fierce competitor lately, but now she failed for me.
Amazing song, we concept, but still very good for me overall.
While I'm not the biggest fan of the song, it wasn't the worst this week for me. I feel like the song held her down, but the lyrics make up for it.
Canned Ice. It seems like the competition is getting to her head and she thinks too much of what others think about her.
She seems confused, but it's a very good song from her this week, finally. The two times in the bottom really shook her up.
Dyslexia.
I feel like she could have gone for something better. I don't feel like this song fully portrays Saturn. Sorry about Dolov.
I kinda like this, but I completely forgot how it sounded after I listened to all the songs. It's just there.
Auth.
I'm proud that Auth is bouncing back these last few weeks after she kinda stumbled. It was my favorite song.
Well, I am pleasantly surprised. Venus is typically the goddess of love and harmony, and I felt just stuck with this song.
Curry Ray Jepsen.
I'm really impressed by this submission. This song is powerful, just like Uranus. Well done.
Curry never fails to impress. Just like Gloria, she's been consistent.
Gloria Hole.
This is perfect. Pisces people are really dreamy indeed.
The song isn't bad, but not gonna lie, it's a bit repetitive. A decent attempt, but I got a bit bored during the end while listening to it.
Alright, silence. I've made some decisions. Bring back my space pussies.
Welcome back, ladies. I have made some decisions. Canned ice. You are safe. Gloria Hole. This week, you took us to the dreamland of Neptune. You are safe. Curry Ray Jepsen. The judges enjoyed Uranus. You're safe. Off. You touched the judges with your emotional performance. Congratulations, you're the winner of this week's challenge. You've won a 1-year supply of Milky Way bars. But don't you get fat, girl.
It's such a relief to win again. It took me weeks to get back here, but I'm here.
Terra. Just like your planet, your song choice this week was pretty dry. I'm sorry, my dear, but you're up for elimination. Dyslexia. The only person your song got hospitalized this week is you. I'm sorry, my dear, but you're up for elimination. Madison. You're safe. Two queens, stand before me. You were asked to prepare a sing-off for the category, French. This is your last chance to impress me and save yourselves from elimination. The time has come for you to sing it for your life. Good luck, and don't fuck it up. Ladies, I have made my decision. Dyslexia. Shantae, you stay. Terra, my one true Asian sister. I am so sad to see you go. Sashay away.
Thank you so much for this opportunity. I really enjoyed myself and I think I made genuine friends. Sayonara.
Do I get some chicken or not?
Well, that's it, I guess. I think I did my best and redeemed myself. This isn't the last time you see Terra. Teriyaki who's sweet like sake is out like me. Miyagi. Sayonara Magna.
Dear judges, I feel like I've made a horrible mistake. I think I sent home one of the eliminated queens. Too soon. Let me call her up. Hello. Yes, hi. This is Daniel speaking. Dear listen, I'm sorry for sending you home. Yes. How soon can you get back here?